Okay, what we're going to talk about now is packaging the firefighter, the step that the first search firefighter would take when he gets to the downed firefighter. To review the positions and assignments, take a look at the last segment we went over with RIT positions and assignments. That'll tell you where this guy comes into play and what he's supposed to do. When we approach the downed firefighter, usually a search firefighter is going to find him. We're going to approach him. The first thing you want to do is yell out that you found him, and remember what we talked about. Wait till you get that acknowledgement. If you don't get that acknowledgement, the team may be moving somewhere else and they may delay their response to you. So yell out that you found him. Hey, I got him over here. I got the victim over here. Wait for acknowledgement and then immediately go to reset his pass device. That's going to tone down the environment. So reset his pass device. So now it's a little more quiet. You can get to work. The next thing you want to do is convert his waist strap. While the team's coming to you, quickly get his waist strap converted to so it's a crotch strap so that you can use the pack to drag this guy. So in order to do it, loosen the strap all the way before you actually disconnect it. If you do this, you're not going to have to drop a piece of the strap once you get ready to reconnect it through his leg. So we've loosened the strap all the way. Some guys you can just disconnect and put through his legs. A lot of times it's easier to just lift his leg up right now and then disconnect and put the strap through. So you're going to do that, and again, you don't want to let go of this until you get it done. Once it's done, you'll snug it up a little bit, and then you'll snug up all the shoulder straps. And at this point, hopefully the air supply guy is at you. You can convert the air supply, and you can go on about removing this firefighter. So what we'll do now is we'll just kind of show you in real time how this would look for the first guy coming in.
Hey, I got him over here! Over here!